Alright, welcome to the new video, and this is Assassin's Creed 2. I was thinking about doing Assassin's Creed 1, but you know, whatever. I might do that someday. So here we go. PS3. What the heck? Are we starting off, bro? Is that what we were?
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. A thousand years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact, one of many so-called pieces of Eden. The Templars collect it. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. But she's gone now. She's taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her. What will happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. This is my story.
Alright, what the film? Alright, we start this off quick. I can't move. I think you should put subtitles on. This is supposed to happen? Alright, there we go. We loading the stuff, boy. Any bug? I pressed X.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now.
Well, we gotta go now. No questions asked. Actually, I think subtitles were on just then. Are we here?
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes.
You.
Before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then.
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
I'll press anybody again. Close your eyes. Alright, we loading up. There's more miles. Completely gnarly. Alright, so that found something. Alright, there we are.
Oh my lord, the dispatcher, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
What the flip?
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio.
Ezio.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. Whoa. Yo, that noise is annoying.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
You just ain't got no time. Let's go. I'm here. Tell me, Deuce.
I'm really getting out of here, huh?
You're damn right.
Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Where are we going?
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door! I'm calling it
in. This is fingers, they were freaking door.
I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
This wall. Fancy.
Really?
Here they are! Don't let them get away!
Oh! That was brutal!
Holy shit!
Feels like my back is broke. Huh? Let's keep going. We're into this.
What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loophole footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
Alright, we hurry, we hurry. I mean, we did take the lift after all. But the flipper can't run. Alright, it's triggering the cutscene.
We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Alright, so keep watch out for security. We're just following her. Oh, there you go.
Stay close.
All right.
How many of them are there?
I don't know.
Stay close.
You said this before?
Is it animus is? Animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy?
Oh, we're swimming out of here. And it's that code.
Fuck. I thought this card would work. Must be on a separate system. I don't have the code.
Wait. Shit. Come on.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go.
Alright, whatever that was.
It's always something.
What was that in the enemies? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
You.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when you get there.
Get where?
No. Desmond out here nervous, but... Bomb spamming square, you already know. Oh, a little bit hit. Boo, 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 boo. Oh, who you whacking, big fella? Who you whacking, big fella? You don't want none of this? You don't want none of that right hand? Boo! A little bit of rock bottom. That boy coming out here with every move in a boo! Let me. I don't know if he's out. Oh, she took them all out, bro. Oh! Little uppercut. Little bit of uppercut action. Where's she going? But I'm just following her, so. She walking around circles.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Boo! So I'm gonna leave it at that, guys. Part two. Next.